My name is Ash, and I am a slave. Close as I can figure it, the year is 1300 AD, and I'm being dragged to my death. It wasn't always like this. I had a real life once. A job.
Hardware, aisle 12. Shop smart, shop S-smart.
I had a wonderful girlfriend, Linda. Together we drove to a small cabin in the mountains. It seems an archaeologist had come to this remote place to translate and study his latest find. Necronomicon Ex Mortis, the Book of the Dead. Found in human flesh and inked in blood, this ancient Sumerian text contained bizarre burial rites, funerary incantations, and demon resurrection passages. It was never meant for the world of the living. The book awoke something dark in the woods. It took Linda. And then it came for me. It got into my hand and it went bad. So I lopped it off at the wrist. But that didn't stop it. It came back. Big time.
Easy now, Chief. I don't know how I got here. And, I'm not looking for any trouble.
What a piece of armor this is!
Wiseman!
Fall back! Come on, all you men! Back on your horses! Come on!
My lord! I believe he is the one written of in the Necronomicon. He who's prophesied to fall from the heavens and deliver us from the terrors of the Deadites.
What? That buffoon?
Likely. He's one of Henry's men!
Kneel,
rapscallion!
I say, to the pit with him!
I shall soon learn the horrors of the pit!
To the pit!
You miserable bastard! Get off of me!
Let me go!
Come on now! Come on,
Pitera! Have a taste of this!
Where is my brother? Did he not ride with you?
Aye, and fought valiantly. But last night he fell in battle to Duke Henry's men. I'm sorry, she. Come on.
You treat me! Ah! Stop it, you bastard! Come on! Ah!
That a murderer! The British murderer! My brother's death shall be avenged!
You, sir, are not one of my vassals. Who are you?
Who wants to know?
I am Henry the Red, Duke of Shale, Lord of the Northlands and leader of its peoples.
Well, hello, Mr. Fancy Pants. I got news for you, pal. You ain't leading but two things right now. Jack and shit. And Jack left town.
Shut your face up! Gentlemen!
There is an evil awakened in this land. And while my people fight for their very souls against it, you, Henry the Red, wage war on us.
Charlatan! It was you who first turned your swords on us. And this evil has befouled my people as well.
Your people are no better than the foul corruption that lies in the bowels of that pit.
Right, you're no better.
May God have mercy upon your souls.
God's name! What else one thing lurks there?
Into the pit with those bloodthirsty sons of war!
No! 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 No!
Whoa, whoa. Wait a minute. Oh, wait a minute. You gotta understand, man. I never even saw these assholes before. Henry, you gotta tell him you don't know me. We never met. Tell him.
I didn't think he'll listen, lad.
Look, I'm telling you, you got the wrong guy.
You know, your shoelace is untied. All right. Who wants some? Who's next? Huh? How about it? Who wants some? Huh? Who wants to have a little? You want some more? Huh? You want a little? Do you? You want some more? Huh? Huh?
get on those horses and get out of here. Let him go!
Halt!
Thank you, generous hosts!
Sword boy! For that arrogance, I shall see you dead.
Yeah. All right, you primitive screwheads, listen up. See this? This is my boomstick! It's a 12-gauge double-barreled Remington. S-Mart's top of the line. You can find this in the sporting goods department. That's right, this sweet baby was made in Grand Rapids, Michigan. Retails for about $109.95. It's got a walnut stock, cobalt blue steel, and a hair trigger. That's right, shop smart. Shop S-Mart. You got that? Now I swear, the next one of you primates even touches me. Yeah! Now, let's talk about how I get back home.
Prithee to forgive me, my lord. I believe thee one of Henry's men.
First you want to kill me, now you want to kiss me. Blow. So what's the deal? Can you send me back or not?
Only the Necronomicon has the power. An unholy book which we also require. Within its pages are passages that can send you back to your time. Only you, the promised one, can quest for it.
I don't want your book. I don't want your bullshit. Just send me back to my own time. Pronto, today. It's a trick. Get an axe. Yo, she bitch. Let's go.
Yeah!
If the Necronomicon fell into the hands of the Deadites, all mankind will be consumed by this evil. Now will thou quest for the book?
That one. What's the matter? You raising a barn? Shut the door.
Probably was raising a barn with all the other primitives.
The wise men say that thou art the promised one. Tis said that thou wilt journey for the book to help us, and that thou wilt lead our people against the evil.
The only reason I'm going to get the book is to get home.
I believe that thou wilt be leaving in the morning.
Don't touch that, please. Your primitive intellect wouldn't understand alloys and compositions and things with molecular structures in the... What are you doing here anyway?
I wanted to say that all of my hopes and prayers go with thee, and I made this for thee.
Good, I could use a horse blanket.
Give me some sugar, baby.
This path will lead you to an unholy place, a cemetery. There the Necronomicon awaits. When thou retrievest the book from its cradle, you must recite the words, Clatu Verata Nictu.
Clatu Verata Nictu, okay.
Well, repeat them.
Clatu Verata Nictu.
Again!
I got it! I know your damn words, all right? Now you get this straight, the both of you. If I get that book, you send me back. After that, I'm history. Yeah! What is it, boy?
Come on!
Hey, we're gonna screw this guy, sir.
Ramming speed!
What are you? Are you me?
I'm bad Ash. And you're good Ash. You're goody little two shoes. You're goody little two shoes. Goody little two shoes. Little goody 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 two shoes.
Good, bad. I'm the guy with the gun.
Thank you.
that'll teach you. Yeah, that'll teach you.
You shall never retrieve the Necronomicon. You'll die in the graveyard before you get it.
Hey, what's that you got on your face?
Huh? I'll come back for you!
Hold it. Nobody said anything about three books. Like what am I supposed to do? Take one book or all books or what? Well. Seems fairly obvious. Ooh, wait a minute. The words. Right. Say the words. Klaatu! Barata! Necktie. Nectar. Nickel.
Noodle. It's an N-word. It's definitely an N-word.
It was definitely an N-word.
Klaatu, Murata,
okay, then.
That's it.
Something's amiss.
I did my part. Now I want back. Like in the deal. Yeah!
Fuck out of my face.
The Necronomicon, quickly.
Did you bring the Necronomicon?
Yeah, it's just that...
Just what?
Nothing. Here. Now send me back. Like in the deal.
When you removed the Necronomicon from the cradle, did you speak the words?
Yeah, basically.
Did you speak the exact words?
Look, maybe I didn't say every single little tiny syllable, no, but basically I said them, yeah.
Dung-eating fool! Thou hast doomed us all! When thou misspoke the words, the army of the dead awoke!
Now, whoa, 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 right there, Spinach Chin. You said that you could clean this mess up once you got that book. You said there was a passage in there that could get rid of this thing and send me back.
It's true, the book still possesses the power to send you back, but to us, it is useless!
The evil has a terrible hunger for the Necronomicon.
And it will come here to get it.
We had a deal. You wanted the damn book, I got it for you. I did my part. Now you send me back.
Very well. As we are men of our word, we shall honor our bargain. The wise men shall return you to your own time.
Yeah?
I thought he was the one.
Yeah, right, because that was the deal. So when do you think we can start with all the thing in the... You know, of course. When do you think we can start with all the ceremony and the...
Wretched excuse for a man.
The wise men were fools to trust in you.
Oh, I knew we couldn't be trusted.
But trust in him.
I still believe that thou wilt help us.
Oh, Sheila, don't you get it? It's over. I didn't have what it took. So long.
But what of the things that we've shared? What of all the sweet words that you spoke in private?
Well, that's just what we call pillow talk, baby. That's all.
It was more than that. I still have faith in thee. I still believe that thou wilt stay and save us.
Shall command every worm infested son of a bitch that ever died in battle.
Thank you, sir.
You there, handsomely now.
I'm a liege.
We shall storm their castle and get my book. Waste it, damn them all, varlets.
Welcome back to the land of the living. I'll pick up a shovel and get digging.
Bring on the wench! Give me some sugar, baby. Well, now, ain't you a sweet little thing?
Don't touch me, you foul thing.
That's it.
We got plans for you, girly girl!
Wash your bones, you decomposed dog! Get thee hence!
A scout approaches!
Arise.
My lord, an army of the dead gather in the wilderness, and they approach the castle.
How far from here?
But 2 days' ride.
Then these winged ones are only the first of them.
Perhaps we should leave this place as soon as possible.
We can be safe in the mountains.
Yes, the mountains. We must flee.
It is written, Arthur. It has been foretold.
They'll take our souls.
I'm afraid.
They'll swallow our souls.
Everybody die!
That's it. Go ahead and run. Run home and cry to Mama. Me? I'm through running! I say we stay here and fight it out.
Are all men from the future loud-mouthed braggarts?
Nope. Just me, baby. Just me.
How will we fight an army of the dead at our castle walls? How will you fight that? More words? Most of our people have already fled. We are but 60 men.
Then we'll get Henry the Red and his men to fight with us.
Now! Who's with me?
I'll stand by you.
You can count on my steel.
I'll offer up my courage.
The sword's by his side.
I'm with you.
I'll bend my bow to your will, sir.
And mine.
Well, my dear, say hello to the boys.
Oh, there's a sight for sore bones.
I may be bad, but I feel good.
Who rules?
To you, my lord!
You, sir!
To the castle!
The castle!
Damn many of them.
Maybe. Just maybe my boys can stop them from getting the book. Yeah. Maybe I'm a Chinese jet pilot.
positioned on both fronts.
Fine, fine, fine. Where are they keeping my book?
There, my lord. Beyond the wall. The parapet. That would be the most likely place.
Right. Bring me forth into that castle!
Forward!
Forward!
Cry havoc and let loose the dogs of war!
Arrows.
Touch point!
Steady.
From the south.
Ram the gates!
Catapults.
Catapults, sir!
Bring them up, man! They're coming again!
Up and Sally fuck! Sally fuck! Sally forth!
Come on, you miserable wretches! Forward!
Touches the door now!
Yeah.
first century.
Yeah! No!
Got real ugly.
Here we are.
down.
I'm going up.
Kingdom shall be born!
book tells us that once you drink this liquid and recite the words, Clatu Verata Nicto, thou shalt awaken in thine own time. Remember, you must recite the words exactly.
I thought about staying. They offered me the chance to lead them, to teach them, to be king.
Uh-huh.
But my place is here, so I swallowed the juice, said the words, and here I am.
Did you say the words right this time?
Well, maybe I didn't say every single tiny little syllable, no, but basically I said them, yeah. Basically.
You know that story about how you could have been king? I think it's kind of cute.
Yeah.
I'm afraid I'm going to have to ask you to leave the store.
Who the hell are you?
Name's Ash.
Housewares.
Sure, I could have stayed in the past. Could have even been king. But in my own way, I am king.
Hail to the king, baby.